made after a review. 100 million fans desperate to save you. A sense of peril, unlike the prequels, you might be underwhelmed. It's all fan fiction if Lucas ain't at the helm. Any script could be better. In your head, it's always better. Any script could be better. Star Wars always got you smiling. Minds were put on the script. Dive straight into the action. Who would predict a battle opening up the film? Rebels rebelling, the story gels. It's all fan fiction if Lucas ain't at the helm. Any script could be better. In your head, it's always better. This script could be better. Star Wars got you smiling, even if it's through your teeth. Don't forget episode 4 live. Obi-Wan said he'd come back with more power besides, but he never did. Into everyone in the middle of the trilogy exposition comes. If you only believe it before you can see it, they'll never make a sequel that you can believe in. The best minds are put on the screen. Straight into the action, who would predict? The writer wants to dig in to everyone in the middle of the trilogy. Exposition comes. If you only believe it before you can see it, they'll never make a sequel at all. It's all fan fiction if Lucas ain't writing it.